Vera Pesic, also known as the Serbian Mata Hari, was a spy in World War II. She was born in 1919 in Sirinska Banja near Leskovac, where she grew up and finished school and quickly earned the nickname Leskovac Beauty. Although she was born in a wealthy family, she married a police clerk when she was 16. Because the financial situation was very bad at the time. This marriage lasted less than 3 years and she then moved to Belgrade. In Belgrade, she met Major Slavko Radović, an officer of the intelligence department of the main general staff of the Yugoslav army, thanks to whom she was quickly accepted into service after completing the course. Thanks to her beauty, but also to her good waltz playing, Vera met numerous targets at lavish parties and in the most exclusive hotels, to whom she told the story that she worked at the general staff of the army so that they thought they had an informant in her. A key acquaintance was the German intelligence officer Karl Kraus, because of whom she was involved in double espionage and exiled to Lebanon to serve in prison, but she managed to avoid it. Eventually, she found herself in Vienna, where she even met Adolf Hitler. She later returned to Belgrade and was tasked with suppressing the communists and supervising the work of the Chetniks, which is why partisans, Chetniks, and Germans asked her for information. Thanks to her connections, she escaped the firing squad in 1943. Due to her close relationship with the Chetnik commander Radoslav Djuric, she caused dissatisfaction among the Chetniks. The Chetniks then surrounded Sirinska Banja and Vera was shot at the age of 25. And her last wish was that the bullets don't scar her face.